How's it, guys?
Okay, guys, so haven't been fishing for over a month, and since I've got back from Transkei, so eventually we've got our summer weather that's hit us properly in Richards Bay. We've got sitting on a third day of northeaster, and the north is absolutely gusting. There's a south dew tomorrow morning, so pressure is dropping, water temp is cool. I think it's just going to be uncomfortable fishing in this strong wind, but I'm desperate, so got a first jab at the summer fish for 2020. And as you can see, when the wind blows, this is exactly what happens. So yeah, there's all sorts of obstacles here on the northern beaches of Richards Bay. It's always challenging. I mean, there's days where we get to a spot, or we're trying to get to a spot, and we go there the day before and there's roads clear, and we go the next day and there's a big tree across the road and we just can't access the beach. So hey, there we go. So that's some of the challenges we go through. These are the trees I'm talking about. I mean, these trees were all over the road at some point, and eventually the guys come past and they cut it off with chainsaws. So yeah, it's always tricky fishing in this area. The road's absolutely horrible. We've had lots of rain over the last 2 weeks, and obviously the guys haven't graded the roads or cleared up, so I feel like my insides are all scrambled around at the moment. Most of the journey is off-road gravel. A little bit of tar road when you reach RBM, but everything else is off-road. So yeah, ideal to test out your 4x4s. So guys, this is the first crack for me for targeting summer fish, hoping to get at least a brown. They've been around, one or two, maybe a early sandy, honeycomb. So that's pretty much, and there'll be a odd big shad, although it's close season, so we'll have to throw the shad back. But this part of the year on these northern beaches, there's quite a few big shad, and they eat your big bait that you're throwing for sandies and for the flatfish. So yeah, super excited, and great to be back at the ocean after a good month of not fishing at all. There's the home stretch. We're gonna see the ocean very, very shortly. So just praying that the sea is not capsized from this very strong northeast. I've got Andre Mudali, aka Dre, that's joining me today. Recently joined the ASFN team, and we've fished together for many years, and he's a brilliant angler. So welcome, Andre. Andre's traveling in his own vehicle, so see him soon. Oh, there's the nice first dune, and no color, so a little bit of color. There we go, lovely, very nice. See, looks a little bit upsized, but the good thing is there's some color there. So yeah, nice. Let's unpack and get on the beach.
How's it, guys? I just joined T now. We actually made our way to Sloban. So we had 3 days of northeast. That's when this place fires. The water looked very lovely here. We managed to find a spot where we've got two banks on either side. So we're gonna try and work those bags for sandy or honey, hopefully a diamond. So yeah, let's see. Okay guys, so yeah, we had a brilliant spot, nice working water, there's a little bit of color. So I'm confident, hey?
Yeah?
Let's smoke it.
We're gonna get a fish.
So guys, it's our first jab at summer fish. Looks awesome. So yeah, we'll see you soon.
Soon. Cheers.
A little blackfin. Probably 10 kilos, eh?
Yeah, about 10 kilos, I'd say.
Well done, Dean.
Not great. So, first black for me this summer. Nice fish.
Give it a kiss before you put it in. Mwah. French kiss. Well done. Hi guys, so Dean is quickly releasing his fish here. Yo, look at him, how feisty. He's like a...
Okay guys, we're gonna put this one back. Thank you, Zululand! First summer fish!
Just to notice guys, we never kept this fish out the water too long. We like had it out the water minimal time, and also we didn't pull it too far up the sand, you know, we had the fish wet all the time. So here it goes. Well done, Dean! The water is lovely, it's very cold. The summer fish love the cold water. So yeah. Well done, my man. Good stuff.
Like, water is ice cold, guys. So
ice.
I think as the tide pushes, we're gonna start to get one more bite. So I will see you soon. Hey, your turn, boy.
My turn, Laka. Laka, bro.
You can check Dean walking way back. Long walk. The fish took him quite some distance down the beach because of the wind. The north is quite strong and there's a little bit of weed in the water, but it's nothing that, you know, you can't handle. So yeah, water is beautiful guys. So there's the main man. You ready for the next fish?
Yes man! Sub account open already.
That's it.
Laka.
Gentlemen, so gonna change up now. I'm gonna look for a flatfish. I got straight nylon on here. I took that wire trace out. Got a tenor hook, chaka, mackerel base, mackerel head, and I've got red eye on the other side. So, yeah, that's a dangle system there. So this is intended for a flatfish. No wire, straight nylon. That's 1.2 mil maxima. Best. I use this flat out for diamonds and all my flatfish. You can land 20 diamonds before you need to change this thing. So, perfect.
This is the bait that Dean just put. We put the chaka red eye and the mackerel head as the base. So yeah, the plan is to catch a sandy, let's see what happens. The water is very lovely. As you can see when you cast, the wind actually blows your bait quite a lot to the right, so you can actually straighten up quite a bit. So we tend to cast more towards the left. Like 20 meters towards the left if you want the bait, you know, to come to where we want to fish. So yeah guys, let's just wait and hopefully didn't get to sandy. Guys, Dean just went tight now with the same bait that he just put the mackerel head as a base and the red eye and the chaka. So yeah, he's about 5 minutes into the fight now.
Nice,
small fish.
He's a brown.
Or Dean thinks it's a brown, let's just check. It looks like it's a little sandy. There's it. There's the fish. Lovely sandy. Slowly. I'll tangle up here.
Yeah! Lovely fish, Dean.
It's a monster.
Lovely, lovely. Guys, like we said, when you're handling these fish, don't pull them too far up the water. Keep them in like a little bit of water.
Okay.
Pack of
so guys, summer fish.
There. Hello, baby.
Little baby Sandy here.
Oh, there we go.
Ouch, lovely. Back in the water.
Okay, guys, so Andre just went tight now. He threw a bunny head. And as he's onto a bag. Because it's head knocking flat out. And how's that dog fight? Going! Nice tray!
It feels like a bag. It's not a, like, you can feel the head knocking a lot.
Yeah, I saw the rod. Looks like a bag, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, anyway, early season bag. Yeah, nice.
You have to open some account.
Let's see, number plate. You got a long way to go there.
Yeah.
I think what happened there, looks like Andre was on, his rod was quite far away. And I think he saw it eventually, and when he got there, he was almost in his backing. So, yeah, the northeast is blowing so hard, you can't even check when your rod's in a pipe when you get a bite. So, nice, right?
Yes,
guys, we tried hard, eh? The dump's enormous here, and the tide's pushing. I mean, I'm soaked up to my chest trying to... I grabbed onto his leader at one stage, and I had the fish not far away from me, and then he got sucked back, so... big fish, big fish, right?
Yeah, it was worth the fight, so, yeah.
Well done, boy.
Time for another one. Hi, guys. This comes to a quick end of our quick session. We had a lovely day. We're on our way home now. So... to sum it all, Dean got a nice sandy, he got a nice blackfin, he got a small shad as well that he put back. With the raggy, it parted towards the end, these things happen, but we had a lovely time, we had a good session. It's a good, like, you know, start to the summer, that you know it's going to be a banging summer, let's put it that way. So, yeah, hands are a bit tight now from the raggy, but yeah, the shore dump was like quite deep there, so we battled with the raggy a bit. Dean was swimming a bit couple of times when he grabbed our leader and stuff, but I think we had a lovely time, so yeah, that's about it.
Oh, well done, Dre. I think Dre lost that prize fish. That would have summed that trip up and made it perfect.
Yeah.
So, but guys, it's early days, early summer, so I'm happy. We got our first summer session in.
I think
and
so.
We got some fish.
Laka.
So, Dre.
Laka. Tight tight, guys. Keep watching. Don't forget to subscribe to ASFN on YouTube. Small bell button there, you'll get all the notifications when we publish any videos or we send anything out, guys. Thanks
Cheers,
for watching.
Guys.
Cheers.
Trey and Dean Boy.
Lekker.
Okay, guys, so. Yeah, as I expected, nice helicopter, probably 40 kilos, 40, 50 kilos somewhere there. So, water is cold, gave me a bit of a hiding. Shot great.
Well done.
Okay. So guys, early summer fish for us here. And it's important to try and keep it in the water. Don't drag it up too high, the sand's hot today. So, I think it's ready to go back, eh?
Yeah.